Obviously, COVID-19 has affected Pradeep Mishra's campaign. Last year, he got dozens of write-in votes even though he was not running for the position. This year, he hopes that through campaigning, even through COVID restrictions, he can acquire enough votes to obtain a seat on the Water and Sewer Board. Pradeep takes action in his own house, trying to reduce his own water bill by conserving water in his household, using a rainwater harvesting system, toilet tank bags, and rain barrels.